not only in APC, also in INEC and in the Nigerian Constitution. The power to submit candidate for parties is vested in Adams Oshobu. The power to submit the names, please, in all the parties. I also want you to know that the power to conduct primary in any form is vested in the National Working Committee. That is why all of you have to go to Abuja for screening. Because of the large number of House of Assembly, that was why they said the State Assembly screening will be done at the state level. So, I want to beg you, exactly after the ilana the National Working Committee president. Sorry, two reasons can be shown. One, you have the power to decide who runs the party. That is the power to elect officials from world level, even as shared body unit. That right, up to the level of who becomes the national chairman. That is the right of all of you. You cannot be abridged. The other power is the power to elect those who are to contest elective offices. Because you are the one who are going to protect the votes, anyone protect votes on the day of election. I got a idea, I want to buy a choice, I should do free, to shape a way, or a new constitution. The first option is direct primary. In all my elections to the federal government, in 1999, Shalala won. This same Shalala won. We conduct primary for us in 1998. So any of them, they were all involved. Now the first option is direct primary, in which every 4 years you exercise the power of being a member of the party. It's not possible. Particularly, House of Assembly is deep with the grassroots. That is the first option. Second option, Trump and Indirect Primary was meant to be where everybody had agreed. And then you now go to indirect to formally endorse the consensus. New Ogun State, is a meeting of unity, to preach unity. Primary is just one step. The major step is to win the elections proper. And to win the election proper, we must all be united. And unity must be that when we are going to election, all of us are one. And by the grace of God, we shall win. So I'm begging you today to let us be united, learn a lesson from the disunity that occurred amongst us in Osun.